Greetings, my friends. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Alicia, and I am showing you my last Costco haul of 2021. What the heck? This year has flown by so fast. So today I'm gonna show you everything that I picked up. It is, I actually think, is bigger than my last November haul. There are many reasons for that, and I will tell you as I show you everything, and also all the prices will be up on the screen for you. And stay to the end because I do have some shots that I took inside my Costco of some gift baskets and the prices. I didn't pick them up, but I thought I would just share them with you guys in case you guys are looking for Christmas gift ideas for teachers, for neighbors, for whoever it is in your life that you're needing to buy something for. And of course, with those gift baskets, you can always break them up and spread them evenly across multiple people, which works out fabulously. So if you guys are interested in that, please stay till the end. But let's get started from what I picked up today. All right, let's get to it. Obviously, the first thing I'm gonna start with down here is toilet paper. If you are a Costco member, you know about that toilet paper. All right, it is December baking season. I feel like I say that in every Costco video, but I love to bake. I'm gonna be baking a ton for neighbors and for some family parties coming up. I got some spinach, and this is for my smoothies that I like to drink after workouts, for scrambled egg burritos. I like to incorporate spinach whenever I can. All right, something I never pick up, but it was on sale, and I need to just tell you this right now. There are several snacky items in this haul, and what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be making like a little snack basket for the delivery drivers that have been dropping off stuff at our house. There was someone that dropped something off at 9 o'clock the other night, and that's just crazy. So I want to thank them by putting out some snacks and some drinks. So I did pick up extra things this haul so that I can do that. That is partially one reason why my haul is a little bit larger, because I do want to be able to put out a basket for the delivery drivers that have been working crazy hours, long hours, and if they are hungry, needing a snack, they can find it at my house. So I'm just gonna leave a basket out there for them. I got the Madeleines, and also for them back here, I got some Milano cookies. These are all like single package cookies, which is great. And my mom loves these, so I'll give her a handful of those as well. I did pick up some granola. I've been needing some granola. I ate all of my pumpkin granola that I picked up several months ago. So this is just going into my yogurt parfaits. Back here, this is a Christmas item, and I'm giving this to my oldest son. This is Magic Tricks and Illusions, and you open it up, and there is a ton of stuff in here. He is going to love this. Lots of cool stuff in here. He's going to just have to look it over, and he's gonna spend many hours with this, I think. So he's gonna like that. Okay, this is for my husband. He is going to die when I show him this. We usually don't pick up a bunch of like nuts. He can't have too many with his gastrointestinal condition, but these he can have in a small amount. They are praline pecans. I thought these would be great like crumbled on top of whipped cream on a latte. Oh, that sounds so good, aside from snacking obviously, but got those mainly for him. I also got some mushrooms just to incorporate in some chicken dishes that I'm going to be making this week and next week. I got some bananas for all the kids, and if I happen to have any leftover bananas, I'm gonna freeze them for my smoothies. Some avocados, this is a 5-pack. I love the avocados from Costco. They're super delicious and buttery. I also got some mandarin oranges. This is a fairly large package. Usually they're a little bit cheaper, but we need some vitamin C for the winter. This is a new item for me. I've never picked it up. It is Maine lobster. It has two packages in it. Now they are smaller. It's 2 13-ounce packages. So this is definitely gonna be one meal for our family of five. I'm gonna be making it probably tonight. I'll let you guys know right here on the screen if it was a yay or a nay, but it was on sale. So that is one of the reasons why I picked it up. And also I needed today to be an easy day for me for dinner. Some more snack items back here, the Nutri-Grain bars, again for my children and also to share with some delivery drivers, along with the soft and chewy granola bars. I'm just gonna place a variety out there of within the basket. All right, these were on sale. I got two of them actually because we are going to be going to Florida next month, and I'm not gonna be able to get to Costco mid-month. And usually I go through one thing about like five, it takes me about 5 weeks or so. So I wanna make sure I have plenty of detergent if I can't make it to Costco when I need to. So I got those. Okay, this is new to me. I've never seen it before. Saigon cinnamon sticks. They were a really, really good price. I thought I could throw this into some hot chocolate whenever I make like a delicious like salted caramel hot chocolate. Just give some more spice to it. I'm running out of jelly, so I decided to get some for my kids' peanut butter and jelly. All right, if you were here for my Target haul, you saw those atrocious grapes that I got in my pickup order. Those were a disaster, so I decided to get some to replace them. These are way better looking, much healthier. Then I also got some berries, strawberries, and blueberries. I'm gonna wash these off and put them in my produce bin. And I also got some cucumbers. I always get this in my haul for the kids' lunches. Some green beans for quick meals. I like to just kind of do a parboil and then saute them in a little bit of butter. Delicious. I ran out of tortillas, which is crazy. I usually have like a backup pack. I just have half a pack left in the fridge, so these are going straight into the freezer outside. These, I think we're on sale. I think that's the only reason I would have picked them up, but I'm obsessed with lip balm. I have lip balm everywhere I go. I have some in the car, in the bathroom, by my bed, in the living room, like literally it's everywhere. So I thought for the price and for the, and this is a really good brand if you've never tried it before. So I decided to pick that up. I'll just say it's my stocking stuffer. I'll just put it in my stocking. There you go. And then I did get two packages of milk. I'm always saying that I need to get two of them just from all the hot chocolates and all the hot lattes that we have. So I definitely am glad that I stocked up this time because we have no milk. We have like this much left in the fridge, so perfect timing. Ooh, this is new and I'm very excited to have this. Okay, these are marshmallow mug toppers. Let me just open it real quick so I can show you. This bag was a son of a gun to open, but okay, I got it open. I already smell the peppermint. It smells delicious. Ooh. So this is just gonna go right on top of hot chocolate. We're gonna switch it up. I've said this many times, but I have to tell you again, we love Christmas, we love traditions, and we love making hot chocolate while watching Christmas movies. So I'm gonna be placing this on top of the kids' hot chocolates and mine, of course, because these look delicious. These are really large too. So I'll just fit right on top of the mug like that. Oh, I'm so excited. All right, and underneath these peppermint marshmallows are some eggs for Odo. My marshmallows. And underneath the marshmallows are some eggs for all of the baking. My kids will be out of school soon, so they'll be here for the mornings. So they will be having some really good breakfast here coming up. I got some Tito's because the price could not be beat at Costco for alcohol. I've been making a lot of a la vodka sauce lately for our pasta dishes, and I have completely run out of our Tito's, so I decided to grab some, and of course, this makes delicious adult beverages as well. Okay, this is new to me, and this looks fantastic. They had a turkey and stuffing flavor, I believe, that was on sale. This one was not on sale. Cannot wait to try this. I cannot wait. It's a baked camembert cheese chip. It is not a big bag. It is very small, but we are a cheese loving family. I love cheese. In fact, I'm shocked I didn't get any cheese this Costco haul, but I'm very excited to give these a try. All right, back to being somewhat healthy. I got some Brussels sprouts for our dinners and some turkey breasts. I always kind of rotate between turkey and the ham. They did not have ham, which means I got the turkey, but the turkey is delicious. I don't know if Costco executives were listening to my plea about the baby carrots, because their carrots are normally very large baby carrots. Look at these. These are almost like petite size baby carrots, the ones I like to get from Winco. I'm shocked, they're smaller. And I hope they stay like this because these are way easier for my kids to chew on. Very grateful for that. I hope they keep making it like this. I always get the 3 bricks of the organic ground beef. These are just gonna go straight into the freezer outside, along with the chicken breast. I was actually shocked. One of these, usually there's about 2 breasts per package. And my last haul, I pulled some out and one of the pouches only had 1, and literally the breast was like this big. I was like, what in the world is going on? So I made sure that there was at least 2 breasts per package in here, or at least 1 large, you know, breast per package. So this is going straight into the freezer outside. I did get some peanut butter for the kids' lunches and for my smoothies as well. I like to put in a tablespoon or so into my smoothies. Now I got some wine in my last haul. We have, I think, one bottle left of the wine, but one is just to keep at home for if someone comes over and we decide to open up a bottle. And then this one, I believe I'm gonna be taking with us to Florida. I'm just gonna kind of wrap it up a little nicely into our luggage. And this we're gonna have for New Year's Eve because we will be there for New Year's Eve at Disney World. So I'm very excited. We're just gonna stay in the room, have like a nice charcuterie delivered to us, and gonna have a nice bottle of wine to kick off 2022. And in case you are interested, this is a blend of Merlot, Cab Franc, and Cab Sauv. In addition to all those sweet snacks that I got for not only my kids, but for the delivery drivers, I did pick up some salty things, so some chips that I'm gonna put in the basket outside, and some trail mix. Now, this is mainly for my son. He's been asking for trail mix for the past few months, so I did get these for him. He's gonna be so excited when he gets to pick out a snack today, and we'll see these, but they come in individual packages like this. It is a 28-pack box, and they are 2 ounces. They come with like peanuts, almonds, and M&Ms. I did get some coffee in my last haul, but they were on sale again, so I got two. I had to. I love this coffee. I think the limit is, it said 6. I thought it was 4 originally, but I think it's 6. So I got these 2 packages. I believe these are 2.5-pound bags, and they are whole beans, so I will grind them myself. I got 2 packages of the Franz bread. I always get this bread. Both of these are going straight into the freezer because I do have one loaf sitting in the pantry right now that we are eating, so I don't need bread right away, but this is always great to have in the freezer. And the last thing I got is this Sonoma Gourmet Creamy Alfredo. Now, normally I like to make my own Alfredo. I thought this Alfredo sauce would be great over it, so I'm gonna try it. This might be too much Alfredo sauce for our meal tonight, so what I think I'm gonna do is use whatever I can for the dinner tonight and then freeze the rest for like a white pizza. I can just freeze this and then defrost wonderfully. Today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel on your way out. I would really, really appreciate the support. And please have a very happy and safe New Year. Stay healthy. God bless. And we will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.